class of 2001. Your attention, please.
What's up?
Remember who you are and who you want to be in life, and stay true to that, and everything else will fall into place.
Here's to the tears you knew you'd cry. Here's to goodbye. Tomorrow's gonna come too soon. All my time is frozen motion.
Suggest to find a job that you love and enjoy it while you're doing it, because what else do you need? As long as you're happy, you got it all.
Here's to the nights we felt alive. Here's to the tears.
special friend who never lets us down. Who understands it all.
I wish them all the best, and I'd like them all to come back to visit. And when they do, make sure they tell me their names, because I'll have forgotten what they are.
If I could tell you one thing, it would be to keep on reading, to keep learning, and to keep laughing.
To not be afraid of life, to be courageous, even when it feels like you're, even when you are afraid, to move forward bravely, to be as bold as you can be about trying to sample life, and go after it with passion.
And hope it will come true, that life will just be.
As you leave Guilderland, most people become a little more independent, I would suggest and advise that you never forget your religion, you never forget your family, and you maintain a very good work ethic that includes responsibility and understanding the consequences for your actions.
Remember me this way.
Stand up for what you believe in, and also have a good time. Don't forget to do that.
And I know that you'll be.
That's what I want for you guys, to go out and kind of grasp life and not sit in the corner and not have regrets and live your lives as good people, and just know that I love you guys and that you've been a huge part of my life for the last 4 years, and I've never done anything more rewarding than advise this class, and I'm going to miss everybody.
The life will just be kind to such a gentle mind.